بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. جابر رضي الله عنه reported that the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, Beware of injustice. Injustice will be darkness on the day of rising. Beware of avarice. Avarice destroyed those before you and prompted them to shed each other's blood and make lawful what was unlawful. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu narrated that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Rights will be given to those to whom they are owed on the day of rising, until even the hornless sheep will have retaliation from the horned sheep. Aisha radiallahu anha narrated that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, If anyone wrongs someone else even to the extent of a piece of land measuring a hand's width, His neck will be encircled with it from the seven earths. Abu Musa radiallahu anhu reported that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah prolongs the life of the unjust, but when He takes them, He will not let them escape. Then he recited, Such is the iron grip of your Lord when He seizes cities which do wrong. His grip is painful, violent. Surah Hud, verse 102. In another narration, Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu narrates that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Whoever has done an injustice to his brother with regard to his honor or anything else should seek to be absolved by him before the day, when there will be neither dinar nor dirham. If he has right actions, they will be taken from him to counterbalance the injustice he did. And if he does not have any good actions, some of the bad actions of his friend will be taken, and he will be made to carry them. Abdullah ibn Amr ibn al-As radiallahu anhu narrated that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, A Muslim is someone from whose tongue and hand the Muslims are safe. An immigrant, muhajir, is someone who leaves behind what Allah has forbidden. Abu Umama Ilyas ibn Tha'laba al-Harithi radiallahu anhu reported, The Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah has made the fire mandatory for anyone who usurps the right of another Muslim by an oath and has forbidden him the garden. A man said, Even if it is only something little, Messenger of Allah? He said, Even if it is only a stick of araq. Narrated by Muslim. A stick of araq is referred to the regular toothstick or miswak we use to brush our teeth. Abu Hurairah radiallahu anhu reported that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Do you know who is really destitute? They said, The destitute among us are those who have no money or property. He said, The truly destitute person among my community is someone who comes on the day of rising with prayer, fasting, and zakat, but have insulted this person, and slandered that person, and consumed the property of this person, and shed the blood of that person, and beaten that person. He will give this person some of his good deeds, and that one some of his good deeds. If his good deeds are wiped out before he has paid what he owes, some of their wrong actions are taken and thrown on him, and then he is thrown into the fire. Narrated by Muslim.